It's Wednesday, the week before Thanksgiving, and oh, doesn't this look good? In Fayetteville, that means it's time for the 63rd annual World's Largest Spaghetti Dinner. WRAL's Fayetteville reporter Gilbert Bays tells us the tradition that dates back to 1958 has grown into something bigger and better than a man who started it could have ever imagined.
Well, we've been in the kitchen all day getting these spaghetti dinners ready. You know, this is a tradition that dates back to the 1950s, and it is one that really pays tribute to the man who started it.
The world's largest spaghetti dinner was the brainchild of Pete Parrish. In 1958, he came up with the idea to help pay off the mortgage of Saints Constantine and Helen Greek Orthodox Church. Parrish owned Luigi's restaurant in Fayetteville. In 1993, he, his wife Ethel, and two others were shot to death inside the restaurant by a Fort Bragg soldier. Since then, the community has rallied around the family and the event that sells more than 10,000 spaghetti dinners every year.
It's been amazing, the community, how they've supported it all these years, and everybody looks forward to it. It's kind of a thing, you know, right before the holidays.
Meat sauce on one in 5 minutes.
It's a massive undertaking with employees from just about all of the Greek-owned restaurants in town boiling down a mountain of spaghetti and stirring an ocean of secret recipe sauce into the perfect spaghetti dinner.
The first year we did 400 orders, and it's been increasing ever since. And I think we reached our capacity.
In addition to the pasta, there are Greek pastries, some too difficult to pronounce, but all easy to enjoy. So what would Pete and Ethel Parrish think about the event they created so many years ago?
Yeah, they would be very, very proud and just happy that we've kept it up. And the tradition is continued.
So you can see there is a history of the world's largest spaghetti dinner. Back in 1966, the meal would cost you $1. Cost you a little bit more than that tonight, but if you're not eating spaghetti tonight in Fayetteville, you ain't eating. In Fayetteville, Gilbert Bays, WRAL News.